next couple pieces I am playing were not written in the same time period, but I feel that they fit well together because they are both slower and more lyrical, and they are both songs. One, the May Song, and the first one is actually by Mendelssohn, and it is called Song Without Words.